my first job. I smell like a burger. The register is easy. Hey, you want a burger? I hit the picture of the burger. Every day the same old thing. Hello, chicken nugget, quarter pounder. And I wait for that phone to ring, that phone to ring. The phone at the end of the counter. When I see the manager writing down an order. When I see the manager making change. When I see the manager writing an address. I whisper, yes, give me some change and send me on my way. Share an exercise, and sometimes I throw in some extra fries. For calling it in today, my world is gray until they send me away
on a delivery.
Now the wind is in my head.
Off on a delivery.
No one's watching me, I can wander anywhere. But the food is getting cold, and so I'll do as I am told. Responsibility, I have responsibilities. See, my father sits at home, he doesn't work anymore. While my mother works a double shift at the department store. And it's nice not having to ask for money. And it's nice not having to ask for dinner. And it's nice on nights when you have to get away. I go to work every day, I'm putting money away. Hey, you know what they say, slow and steady. I'm making minimum wage, it's pretty good for my age.
I'll be ready to go
wherever I gotta go, wherever destiny leads me. For now the restaurant feeds me and my family needs me. Delivery,
yes.
The customer's always right.
Where's my delivery, my delivery?
Thanks for getting me out of the house tonight.
Where's my delivery?
I keep the order straight and I say sorry if I'm late.
You're late.
Some extra napkins for your plates for making you. That'll be $12.98
of delivery.
I could wander out of range.
Here's my delivery, my delivery.
Towards a future new and strange.
Here's my delivery, delivery.
This job is just the start. But wait, I haven't told you my favorite part. It's when they pay and then they say,
fuck it, keep the change.
Keep the change.
Keep the change.
Keep the change.
Save a little every day.
This job's gonna deliver me.